All right, Kate, we're going to start with you. Please introduce yourself to our viewers.
Hi, I'm Kate. I'm in my upper mid-30s. I'm Mexican-American. And I've been living in New York for a while. Life here, oh, it's very busy when you run a successful business like I do. My phone just never stops ringing. I'm just gonna turn it off so that it doesn't interrupt us.
Of course, Kate. We can see you're very, very busy. And who are you, young man?
I'm Dylan. I'm 34 years old. I'm a resident citizen from Brazil. The city can be tough, but I find it pretty chill.
Oops.
¿Qué es lo que tú dices, maldito loco?
Easy, señorita, easy.
Maricón.
Yep, pretty chill.
Can you cut that?
Nope. And now a man and his best friend. What's their story?
I'm Lucas. I just turned 30. I'm Brazilian. I got here a few days ago from Brazil. And I'm staying with my cousin.
How do you like the city?
The city is amazing. Everyone here is
hey, you.
So welcoming.
Uh-oh.
Look at my tiny dick.
Whatever you do, don't look.
Come on, look at it.
Don't.
Oh, come on. Where are you going, tiny dick? Come on, yo.
I'm highly qualified. I went to the top business schools in Mexico and got an MBA from Harvard.
Oh, really?
I'm an investor in the pet industry.
Wow.
Mierda.
What's going on here?
Hi, you came home earlier.
Is that my jewelry?
I can explain.
Where's Annabelle?
My walker has her.
I thought you were the walker.
No, I'm the bus.
You're fired. Get out. And bring my baby girl back now.
Cut. That's a wrap.
Yo, get back in here. Where you going? Be a friend, will ya? I'm telling you, this tiny bro, tiny.
Oh,
come on,
was
man.
More like a baby carrot. Did you see it?
Told you not to look.
Is this place better?
Still rolling.
I'm an actor. Not only am I a big telenovela star in Latin America, I'm also establishing quite a career right here on Broadway. Wait a second, it's my agent.
What now, Kate? It's my day off. No, I don't have Annabelle. I don't know who's walking that stupid dog. Bye.
Sorry, I had to deal with some business.
Yes, we heard you.
Merda.
The dog walking business?
Actually, I've been researching about dogs for my next role in the 101 Dalmatians. Take a walk.
No, really.
You know what? I gotta go to rehearsal.
Good luck.
I'll use the back door.
Brilliant.
I used to be a journalist in Brazil. My dream is work for the New York Times. Who knows?
Good for you. Oh.
Sorry, it's my cousin.
Go ahead.
Oi, Dylan. Yes, Annabelle's fine. She's all right.
Uh-oh.
Merda.
And this has been a glimpse of living life on a leash.
Cut!